I can't help but get inspired by the philosophy. So can you talk a little bit also about kind of the whole mindset behind the brand Lululemon and all the good stuff that goes along with it?
Well, Lululemon is a great company. It incorporates good people and then great ideas and great motivation. A lot of our people are self-motivated, so there's no real need to motivate heavily. We just are really into health and fitness, and we want to make the community better by doing events like Men's Shop Night, like tonight, and some of our other events that are going to be coming up in the future.
That's awesome. That really is. And I mean, like I said, I've seen some of the philosophy on your materials, and they're all great, positive messages.
Good.
And also, I want you to show us that Hello. Board over there, because as
I
understand
mind.
It,
I was gonna take
you. Yeah, good.
Yeah,
I'm
I was
a mind
take
reader.
You right over here.
It's all those goji berries I've been eating.
Yeah, this is our manifesto. It's got a little Changed bit it. Of, you know, everything for everybody. Everyone's got their own favorite saying, and we add to it here and there, of course, of our own story. We got our own quotes that we like to think about and discuss and everything.
That's great. And also, I want to hone in a little bit on this Tranquility Tuesdays, because one of the things that you do here to continue education out in the community is invite people in here.
That's absolutely right. Free yoga, 9 o'clock Tuesdays. There's a different instructor every Tuesday. Sometimes it's an ambassador, like the folks we have on the wall here. And sometimes it's not, but everyone's good. Everyone has a really good time.
So what happens? I mean, you do it in the store itself?
Right in the store. All these racks move out of the way.
Okay, so you move the casters and back to the wall, and you
like
set
a
up
huge,
a class
yeah,
here.
Yeah, a big classroom right here.
Okay, and, so come to Northbrook Court, go to the mall, do your shopping, get some yoga, and do it all here.
Not necessarily in that order, but yeah, you can get it all done. Absolutely.